Hello and welcome to another Let's Play by the GamerWolfSix of the Hunt Rebuilt. We're starting on this screen because I want to just have a little bit of time to say the intro before I start having to run my arse. Anyways, let's continue. No, not the first one, the last one. There we go, the one where we're on fire. Yeah, we ended the last Let's Play doing that. Several times, actually. Still better than the chicken. I don't know why, that kind of freaked me out a little bit. Right? It's kind of hard to judge things when you're hearing tss all the time. And things are shaking all over the place, and these are different shades of red. Because you can only take so much being near the gate or actually walking over said fire. But then it's like you really have to go quick or also just catch on fire because timer. I also don't want to press shift all the time, or else my computer's gonna freak out. Let there be a safe fox. Foolish beast. You actually believe you could escape? Gave me quite a lot of trouble, you know? Anyways, this guy trying to kill me. I know you're clever and able, but I can't fathom how you could manage to evade me for so long. I suppose it's rather irrelevant now. Your game of hide and seek is done. And so are you. He? Magic Fox. I see. That explains quite a bit. Apparently Fox is helping me. Hear that, or he's like, hey, you say it helped the Force, so good on you. Did I get my health back? Nope. Hey, look at that. Everything's happy and whatnot. Are you gonna try and kill me? I'm just gonna mosey on down. I help save the forest. So please no death. Well, you just left? You made it. Good. You lost the basket spell while running away. No matter, it's not like you needed it anymore. And since I'm here to guide you through the darkness, I doubt that skin will be of any further use to you either. So, I'll take it off your hands, hooves. Where did you put it anyway, up your bum? Besides, there's a certain three-headed beast who will want it much more. In any case, we need to leave quickly. Follow me, I'll lead you through the darkness. Are you a magic fox? Since I'm with you, you'll get through here quickly. See? There's the exit. Hey, wait for me. Okay, cool. I was like, I don't see anything. There you go. Well, hurry up. Okay. Cool. Move. This ain't weird. You can leave now. The exit's up ahead. This exit? I probably should explore other places. I need advice? With what? Northwest map? Really? Just break open the cocoons. One of them is not like the others. One of them doesn't belong. You can figure it out from here. Shouldn't be that hard. Just remember, blood has a tendency to stain, and noisy threads catch no prey. And I thought we were just gonna end. Great. What if I just leave? And it would have to be like, hey, you can't leave. Go this way, you will leave the forest. Never be able to turn again, I'm sure you want to leave. Stay. What if I do leave? Let's go the other way. Hey, it's this place again. Water bag. It's been stitched together. We got a water bag. I should probably look at what would happen if I just said to leave. What happens if I talk to that thing? Nothing. And there's my first death over there. Fox. My contempt. Says it's not worth it, but I don't know. Oh, it's little sheep. Yo. Sheep with golden fleece are sleeping soundly. Same thing. I thought there was just one golden fleece sheep. Is there gonna be horror? Is this horror? Red seeds. Yeah. Okay, how do I get out? Is it this way? Can I hop back over there? Huh? I can. I'm a deer. Yo. Yeah? Oh. Forgive me, but... Are you the wet stag? You are. Because you're white. I don't know, I can't see color. Heard quite all about you. Why are you drenched in more blood than us? Oh, but you needn't worry. I won't wake the others. After all, it's not every day you meet White Stag of Diana. Speaking of which, take a look. There's a moon. It's full, means werewolves. Isn't that moon beautiful? Lights like that that make me crave flesh. Is that a golden fleece thing? You know, speaking of flesh, have you ever heard of red seeds? I've been dying to taste them for a while now, but I can't eat them around the others during the day, and I have to keep watch at night, so... Sir... I got a bunch of them, hold on. I just got an idea. Bring me seeds. Sorry, that was weird. I've hidden in the barn. I'll give you something really nice. And you already have them. All the better. Sheep devoured all the seeds he had. These are amazing. Tastes exactly like I've heard. Why don't you eat them like... Oh, I guess you can eat them wrong. Rich flavor of human organs. Texture of crunching on bones. What a treat, thank you. As promised, here's your reward. Golden Fleece. Please don't talk about this. Get into a lot of trouble. Okay, weirdo. Isn't the Golden Fleece supposed to have, like, powers that make me unable to die or something like that through, like, attacks? Or was that a different thing? Again, sorry for that sound I made. Usually I can stifle it, but it was a tad loud. That's weird. Let's talk to the fox. Maybe I'll have some clues. And that's in about the other two pastures, just because reasons. Southeast. Type of insect that resides in the area. It's called. They hail from some place and seem to have the taste for blood. If you're clever, you'll find a way for them to leave a trail for you to follow. Northeast map. Feel that dense. It doesn't look a tad familiar. Just remember what you did before. Something meant for putting out fire. Or does it transform something instead? Yeah, I'll save because reasons. Southwest map. What do you harvest? Oh yeah. Just ask and you will receive. Surely you'll honestly. Sure, check the barn. Okay, those are really good advice things, but what was the other one? Nelly, break open the cocoons. One of them is not like the others. Figure it out from there. It shouldn't be that hard. Just remember, but it's tendency to stain, and nosy threads catch no prey. Woof. I accidentally did that. Might as well. Northwest, how does that work? I think I might understand now. I thought they would inject it with poison and then do the stuff. Probably not the path. That a hole? Okay, it is. Mosaic of a woman pointing at a monstrous spider. There's something written in the center. Read. Told the truth. Arrogant as I was, I told the truth. So why? Why did you do this to me? I can't stop. I must weave. Must weave. That's part of the inscription. Captivates you for some reason. Legs of the spider start twitching. They seem to want the golden fleece. Give? You offer the mosaic the golden fleece. Grabs hold and starts to spin the fleece. Drops up on the ground. Golden thread. And read again. Probably don't go that way. I don't know. Let's look at the thing. Because I don't want to lose it. Let's see. When you reach the sex area, you can technically leave or go back to the game. And complete the map there. In this area, it really doesn't matter what you do first. Wherever you walk, listen to noise. If you walk safe, if not, turn back immediately or you'll die. You'll find a multitude of cocoons around the area. Go for the southwestern corner. Break open the cocoons there. So I'd have to open all of them? I mean, it's not like the others. Can't like put golden fleece on thing. Oh, golden thread. So I guess. I need to break open all these cocoons for a corpse that isn't dried. That one looks different. Okay, good to know. I was like, all these cocoons look the same. I mean, everything's simple when you know what to do. Good thing his hooves... Oh yeah, his hooves don't stick to there. Anyways, put it back to the timer. and save. Since he got golden fleece, got water pouch, then give blood to things. Well, flies to one more end. You seem to be drawn to the smell of blood on the threat. Thank you. Okay. Great fire blazes as butterflies swarm around it. How we don't. Okay. Probably. Throw the water bag into the fireplace. So am I gonna become a necromancer? Great fire blazes with butterflies swarm around it. Don't fist. Okay, do it. You know. Dear souls. Am I gonna murder all these butterflies? Mother. I need another foyer. We're good. Do I have to burn all these things? Oh, Fox is gone. Huh. So what is this? It says you can't sprint and we have a very short... Oh, wait, you're here now. Might as well check. So how much time do you have in the game? Let's see. Diana's Pool, which is northeast, southwest. We have, like, just a small amount of time. We have a small amount of time, but it looks like we're almost done. Once the fire turns blue, take the torch and go back to the main map. Do not run. It will blow out. Quickly light the fire on the two bird statues. Probably that. I mean, I wouldn't have thought of that. Good thing I am immortal. Well, not immortal, but I'm able to resurrect or whatever. Yeah, with that done. Dude, look at that. Never take the quickest path. I probably should have done another save. Oh great, a library. Five trees. What is that? I guess this is like, here's all the zones and here's where stuff is. Sun, moon, and two times the same coin, they're twins. Ruling over day and night, all unrest. The other, there is none closer to the sun than Mercury, even though it's hidden by light. Diagram, sun, moon, or care shout. Is this the thing? Oh god, there's so much. Prince is making great strides under somebody's guidance. I can say clearly, he better hunter than his father. If he had been born a woman, I might have let him hunt beside my nymphs and I. But alas, he was born a loathsome man. Prince is a fool. He seeks to capture my white stag. He knows Providence has decreed that only the greatest hunter can achieve such a goal. I still know title isn't what the prince seeks. Protection is what he's after. Applaud him for having enough sense and respect not to rely on a blood relation being enough to earn the court's graces. If he had been capable of capturing my pet, he would have earned my favor on the fool. So much words. Definitely right for that. Get divorced them all. He shall perish for his transgression. Let's see. Okay, that's 28. So what would this one be? Dan is poo. Okay, is X the thing I would need, or is that the, memory, X, entry log, path to new area. Huh. Brother Powell still grieves over Daphne. He does all he can to keep her green and healthy enough throughout the year, though he even begun to wear on her something soon as the crown. See him, he bears the wreath over his head. Tinned family tree. Underwater map. Treetop slower. Lots of hidden things. Foggy forest, at least got that one. Mandrake nursery. Entrance to Diana's forest. Family tree. Private records. Spoke with Sad to see Apollo's on this plans. Encouraged my brother to take some wife. Scenes before. She's quite a taken with sister. Perhaps Crate is right on this. I can't read without me yawning. What is that? It's an empty slot on the floor. Maybe something goes there. Oh, the bird looks at me. Think on the island and spur sharp eyes, never fail. Senses quick in your wits, you should see all. The wolf wreaks havoc and leaves carnage in his wake, but the fox shall always follow him to clean up his mess. Get on the foxes. So fool men are foolish beings. They do what they can if they get what they want. Even the good men are hopeless, for they foolishly believe the good will give them power to protect what they love. In the end, it is what destroys them. That's Prop 17. Great is the hunter that prey feels by, but by whose never hand never fears to be killed. Masses must care. Oh, why talking or reading makes me tired. Masses, awake. Remember this. Should be coming in. Unchaste woman shall not have two men seen, brace unknown. Woe is the one that transgresses the goddess in such a fashion. Need not transgress the goddess's fashion. Gah. Private record 18. Maybe if you're open, even though vodka was here, that for the poor idiot, he never see his precious sister ever again. Such an ability to torment Europa drove her to visit the fates themselves. When she finally returned, she looked extraordinarily pleased, knowing her, I'm sure, suffers that. So much info dump. Father abducted the foreign prince. Now I'm going back. Ooh. Hera wanted the exact vengeance on her, but Zeus had abandoned Europa in the place. Reach, I don't. Angry as at night. And his hands falls up, shattered his reason. The one minutes the man, sound mind. Next, he's a raving, weak little boy. Tell her, better was the father. Can this sobbing mess really be my brother? I don't realize Hermes keeps the information about my brother most time lately. Fonda Hermes took up the mantle, being the new sun god. We've spoken one other lesson this. And nymphs keep me company, so I'll never feel lonely. I doubt my brother can say the same. Oop. Rats. Oh, has been at again. He raped some girl named Io this time. Jesus. Hera suspected him. He turned Io into a cow and gave her to Hera as a present, so she'd let him off the hook. Hera was smart enough to keep Io in a remote swamp under close watch by the many-eyed giant Arges. She still hasn't convinced Zeus. She still wasn't convicted Zeus as innocent, as she should. Io wouldn't even be able to clean up some mess. Sent his errand boy Hermes to outwit somebody to save Io for him. What if Apollo followed the same path as our father? Has been keeping a close eye on him. So slowly away at Sandy. It's all so sickening. This isn't thing, right? Private record, the fool. I have a bare hope, my brother sanity. Apollo did wish to be with somebody, but her likeness to Daphne made him dread rejection. He kidnapped and banned her. Convicted, she despised him. Cross of that said. I guess I do remember Greek mythology having a lot of rape in it. Hermes was forced to give up his search for Europa, since he was forbidden to return home. He found a new kingdom he called Thebes. He may think his sorrows have passed, but Hera still hangs over the head of budding house of somebody. He was born a poor Apollo's son. Hermes offered to take care of him and treated him the way so wild to the child. His name, and Hermes tells both my brother and I about him often he can, but Apollo doesn't even seem to care. That's words. Hermes felt it was time for him to study. Then, hunter stewed in the wild. But he even married King and his daughter. Own, perhaps they too have a future boner. So I'm basically being hunted by a quarter god or something. Indian for Kibiki hunt. Son promises well something. Okay, I think that's all that stuff that's in here. I'm just gonna look at everything else. Once you've opened the statue entrance, go back to each of the four maps and collect the tears you find. Yeah. Come on. So there are tears in all these areas? wrong way. Oh. So much stuff. I think that we'll come back to the next one later. We'll just delay that. We'll just kind of parse out the let's play. Yo, Fox, this place is real weird. So anyways, I'd like to thank you all for watching this extended let's play by me, GamerWolfSix, of the Hunt Remastered, rebuilt. So please comment, because I like comments, what you like, dislike, tips, tricks, or otherwise. If you like my YouTube and want to help it grow, then like, subscribe, check out other videos, and please remember to spay and neuter your animals to help control the pet population. And until next time, on another Let's Play by the GamerWolfSix of the Hunt Rebuilt. Maybe I'll post this alongside the other one. Or post the next one next to this. We'll have to see. So thanks and see ya.